Later today, a second grade teacher arrested for allegedly possessing images showing child sexual abuse will be arraigned in federal court. Thomas Hazuri Jr., a former Mayport Elementary School teacher, was arrested in August on state charges and later rearrested on similar federal charges. He's been indicted by a federal grand jury, but because the COVID pandemic has slowed the work of the grand jury, he was not formally charged until Wednesday.